contact with the guy that filed a one box of bruises. That's who you need to call. But that's not why we are here. We are here tonight because there is a trainee that is affiliated with OIWA through 501 Bumps and Bruises. And at this point in time, I'm going to turn this mic, over to Miss Allie.
And the referee is my niece. going to be the second door on your left-hand side. You should see the sign on the door.
Woo! Today is Monday, April 4th. I'm gonna come back and work on the bus a little bit for a little while. Me and Randall, we were supposed to get out of here earlier, but we've been procrastinating. For those that don't know, I Uber and I work, and he works, so sometimes we be tired for coming from work. And today we was like, we're just gonna take it slow. So, and then I've been ripping and running. So we're gonna try and get the panels on the driver's side right here. Get those unscrewed. And get that started. I'm tired. And then I'm waiting on Randall to come on and get the stuff so we can get started. I'm gonna get some shots of us working and welding. Don't mind my hair, y'all. I'm gonna put it up. I had to take my braids down. So yeah, that's why my hair is all over my head. Well, not really all over it, but anyway. So I'm gonna come back when we get things set up and situated. And we normally start earlier in the day, but like I said, we both been tired. That's another thing about working on the bus and working on your home and working a full time, working a job and everything. You do get tired, so you do have to take breaks. All right. So, waiting on him. He taking his time. So, I'll just come back. Okay, we got Randall here. He's loading the grinder. We're taking like a miniature break. So far, we got the screws and the floor done all the way to the wheel well.
Yeah. He was cutting them out.
Yeah.
I've been grinding, so I like to pull back and put a screwdriver, drill off the sun, I just grind them out, just cutting out the
yeah, so
screws.
You can't really see it by it being dark. Ain't that much light in the bus. Me and Randall were just talking that window back there. That one, we think we might put a window unit in there and mount it and secure it. And use that for our air conditioner, because we really, by us living in a tiny space, that window unit probably will cool off this whole bus.
You know what's so funny about that, what I thought about it?
What?
We could put that in and really test it, like in the summertime probably. And when we take that window, let's just see what that unit we got will fit. Just to see, put it in there, crank it up, see how quick it cools things off.
Yeah. And we're probably going to keep this heater. Last time I checked, we're going to keep it. It comes on, it just don't blow out air.
Yeah.
I mean, it don't blow out hot air.
Yeah.
So if anybody know how to fix the heaters on the bus, let us know or where we should go. Of course, we're going to go to old Google and YouTube.
Academy.
YouTube Academy.
Yes.
Yeah,
that's what we learned about. Getting on these buses and changing their own.
Yeah, you can learn a lot of things from YouTube, Facebook, and Google. Yeah.
Your phone just,
Yeah, my phone listening to me,
Google, and it heard it.
Yeah. It recognized my voice. Okay, but we're finna end the video right here.
I think my phone tried to front me. Like, it took something the wrong way. It was weird.
So, you let me find out you and your phone trying to become buddies, you know.
That's so much
Let me find out.
We're not buddies.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and guess what, y'all? Me and Randall, mainly, well, Randall wrote it down, but we finally came up with a catchy little saying to say at the end of our videos.
See, this is
why Randall needs me, cause he forgets everything.
It's something about journey.
Come on.
We wrote it.
Yeah, we're gonna say it together. Come on. Stand up. Come on.
Okay.
Cause he obviously don't know it. And I'm having a hard time remembering it, but.
Yeah, well, nobody gives you grief. You look cooler when you.
Okay. This. Why did you. I hope that it's not on while you got that by my
No,
head.
It's disconnected.
Okay. He's so impossible to deal with sometimes. He's such an impossible. Okay, our catching the saying is, thank you for joining us on our journey to a better life. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to a better life.
See. All right, until the next video. Randall and Leelee and Midnight Bus is out. And he won't be extra. I'm so sick of him. If anybody got a boyfriend or needs one, you can have him. He's potty trained and everything.
This mosquito up here above you.
Let me go.